for the Capitol Police and for law enforcement inside to secure leadership, make sure they are in a safe place. I'm told they are in a safe place, the leadership as well as the Senate Pro Tem, Chuck Grassley. I'm also told that based on everything that I've been talking to up to this point, all lawmakers are safe as well. They are in an undisclosed location. We are going to keep